Welcome to Skillspeed. My name is Alex, and in this quick session, I will be taking you through the applications of big data and Hadoop in sports. Which player has a high probability of injury? What would be the best players to get during the transfer window, and how much are they exactly worth? How can I create real-time strategies to improve gameplay performance? Big data is providing accurate answers to all such questions. Let's delve deeper on how they do it. Before we commence, let's understand what exactly is big data. Today, organizations across sectors generate tremendous amounts of data. Take social networks for example. Every day, pictures in excess of 350 million are uploaded on Facebook. On Twitter, 6,000 tweets are published every second. Similarly, sectors like IT infrastructure, healthcare, finance and retail generate large amounts of data measured in petabytes and terabytes. Technically, it refers to large, complex and voluminous data sets which cannot be processed by traditional database processing applications. We'll discuss later about how it is processed nowadays. Let's move on. Following are the major applications of big data in sports: game day analysis, player auctions, fitness management, sports broadcasting. Like other businesses, sports teams strive to make better decisions faster. Coaching staff are leveraging analytics to better understand performance of their own teams as well as that of the opposition. For example, NFL teams utilize big data to get real-time analytics regarding player and strategy performance. Based on this, they instantly alter their tactics. Data has become a key negotiation tool in player auctions and transfers. For example, each team can assign specific qualities to their player requirement based on which they get instant transfer recommendations. Wearables goes beyond monitoring stamina and performance to tracking muscle strength, internal health and body compositions. This ensures the coaching staff can create customized conditioning programs to maximize player well-being. The use of big data is prominent in every sport you watch. Take basketball for example, all plays are recorded, time-stamped and tagged with metadata so that instant statistics and match predictions can be generated. Big data answers all these questions, thus, generating valuable insights. Though, what framework enables the derivation of these insights? Hadoop. Now, what is Hadoop? It is an open-source framework which allows the distributed processing of large datasets across clusters of commodity computers via simple programming models. Hadoop is the most powerful, scalable and economical data management framework in the world today. This is largely due to its multi-node structure powered by distributed computing clusters. It fares extremely well over traditional RDBMS. This is because it works on the principle of parallel processing, which enables greater scalability and flexibility. It also features high storage capabilities, a very low barrier to entry and strong capabilities for unstructured data. Due to this, organizations like Amazon, Yahoo, Google, Apple and Netflix are moving to Hadoop. This has resulted in a great demand for Hadoop professionals in the technology market. Here are a few reports which showcase the potency of Hadoop in the technology market. It blatantly states that BIG data market is growing at a rate of 31.7% every year and that almost 90% of organizations have or will embark on Hadoop-related projects. If IT professional upgrades to Hadoop, he can expect a salary hike of up to 250%. According to Forrester, all organizations unsure of adopting Hadoop in 2014 are going to adopt this technology in 2015, giving rise to a new economy, coined Hadooponomics. Please take a few seconds to scan through this report. Just a short introduction to Skillspeed. We provide live expert-led and corporate-endorsed training on big data and Hadoop. This is a 5-week program with a clear focus on projects, case studies and assignments. Till date, we've trained corporates such as Wipro, ITC Infotech, Emphasis, Genpact and HP. These are our course modules. Impressive, right? These are our corporate partners. Even more impressive, right? Thank you for viewing this presentation. In case you've got any doubts, please let us know by either contacting us or commenting on this video. And, please do subscribe, we've got one new video every week. Thank you.